I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never.
When we met, we were just kids. You had come out to Colorado on a vacation with your parents, and you asked if I wanted to meet in person. We talked for about an hour or so, and I could sense a connection right away. Talking to you came easy, and I felt comfortable. This connection has gotten stronger and stronger every day and doesn't seem to stop, as my love for you is never ending. Not even 2,000 miles of separation can stop the love I have for you. When I'm with you, nothing else matters, only you. You fill my life with joy and excitement. You are my life, my greatest gift, my everything.
Kyle Perry, for the past 8 years, you've been my best friend. I love our story because it started the second we saw each other. Ever since the night we met, it always been you and me and you. I still remember the butterflies I got when I saw you for the first time. And I remember staying up the whole night with the same butterflies, just replaying our time over and over. Your heart is my home, and you know all of my flaws and insecurities, but you still make me feel like the most important person in the room. Because of you, I've learned to be the best version of myself, although I still strive to reach the same levels of kindness and generosity that you show to everyone around you. And I promise to always kiss you goodbye in the morning, because it's my favorite reminder of how lucky I am to have you. So Kyle, thank you for showing up at that hotel that one night, and for showing me what love feels like and what it can be. I know we can handle anything in a relationship because it feels like we already have. And I'm so excited to see what the future holds for us and to start on this new adventure with you. Through the good and the bad, I know it's going to be perfect. It's going to be you and me. Me and you. Forever.
I promise to unclog the tub even though you're the only one with hair. I promise to put you first, always. Even when the Raiders are playing. Even when the Raiders are playing.
Oh my God.
Sara, I love you more than you'll ever know. Words can't begin to describe how much I love you. I can't wait to embark on this new journey we're set to begin together. You're the only person I'd want to experience this life with, or this journey with. And I truly wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field.
You know, if you think about it, marriage is kind of like a poker hand. You start out with a king, a queen, and a diamond, but eventually you end up with a club and a spade. Sara, Kyle, it's been an honor and a privilege to be a part of this huge milestone in your lives. To your beginning, congratulations. I love you guys.
no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
As you can imagine, it was hard for me when Sara moved to Colorado, but honestly, I couldn't feel sad for long because I knew how happy she was to be getting to see Kyle every day. I'm looking forward to getting to know Kyle more, but I feel like I know the most important things from Sara. I know that Kyle is a great guy who makes sure Sara is happy every day and makes her laugh. I've loved hearing about all your adventures, and I'm so excited for the years and laughs you have to come. Sara, you have always shined and brought love and empathy to those around you. And I'm so happy you have someone to appreciate that and show it back to you. I love you guys.